Geez, you left it late there for the day. But you got the chocolates in the last gasp.
No, 100%. Obviously, last week's unfortunate winning the last 30 seconds. The last 3 or 4 weeks have been like that. They've been kind of those real tight games. And obviously, heading into the finals, teams are really going to turn it on. And yeah, we're just lucky to come away today with the win.
They were very physical. They tried to play WrestleMania at the ruck. They tried to slow you down. And they succeeded for most of the day. How hard was it to try and match them at the ground?
Oh, no. Full credit to the Bears. They definitely one thing in their game that was very good was their wrestle and their defense. So we just had to kind of buy our time, and obviously with good players like we do in the halves and at fullback, and we're able to come away with a try at the end.
You've got that fourth spot now. The Warriors did you the Mounties did you a favour over the ditch today. It's now in your hands. You've got that match against Manly next week. They're going to be motivated for their last ever game in Manly colours at this level. It won't be easy.
No, it won't. Definitely, all games up until finals are important, and the 2 points next week will definitely come in handy, so we'll definitely be looking to turn up and play some good footy heading into the finals.
Good luck next week. It'll be another cracking afternoon here at Henson Park. Another big crowd. We look forward to seeing you.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.